voters will be deciding on more than a mayor in the upcoming runoff election. There's also a ballot question that would give voters a say on future bids to host the Olympics. Last year, Denver was putting together a bid to be the U.S. candidate for the 2030 Winter Games. Well, Salt Lake City got the nod. Initiative 302 would keep the city from using tax dollars on an Olympic bid without getting voter approval first.